Hello students, today we are going to discuss about concrete nouns and abstract nouns. So what are the concrete nouns? Let's understand it with some examples. Yes, here you can see the examples of concrete nouns. So concrete nouns basically kya hota hai? These are the nouns that we can see, hear, touch, स्मेल, टेस्ट. ओके, ये जो सारे नाउन्स होते हैं ये वो चीज़ें होती हैं, उनके नेम्स होते हैं जिनको हम देख सकते हैं, टच कर सकते हैं, सुन सकते हैं, स्मेल कर सकते हैं या फिर टेस्ट कर सकते हैं. ओके, फॉर एग्जांपल बुक, टेबल, मोबाइल, वॉल, स्टोन, काउ एट्सेट्रा. ओके, दीज आर द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ कॉन्क्रीट नाउन्स. ओके, then here are some examples for better understanding. You can see these examples. First is people. We know that nouns are the names of people, animal, objects. So yahan pe people kaun se ho sakte hain jo concrete nouns hai, like man, woman, dentist, teacher. Okay, then animals like cat, dog, bird, eagle, book. ओके, देन ऑब्जेक्ट्स बुक, पेन, ब्लैंकेट, केक. प्लेसेस एंड ज्योग्राफिकल फीचर्स आर लाइक माउंटेन, पंजाब, वैली, इंडिया. ओके, सो ये वो सारी चीज़ों के नेम्स हैं जिन्हें हम देख सकते हैं, छू सकते हैं. ठीक है, सो दीज ऑल आर द कॉन्क्रीट नाउन्स. देन नेक्स्ट वी हैव एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन्स. सो एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन्स क्या होते हैं? एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन्स are the names of something that we just can feel and experience. ठीक है, वो चीज़ें जिनको हम सिर्फ फील कर सकते हैं या एक्सपीरियंस कर सकते हैं, हम उन चीज़ों को देख नहीं सकते. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल लव. लव इज़ समथिंग दैट वी जस्ट कैन फील एंड एक्सपीरियंस. वी कॉन्ट सी एंड वी कॉन्ट टच, वी कॉन्ट स्मेल, हियर. ओके, सो दिस इज़ अ abstract noun. Then happiness, anger, bravery, friendship, health, wealth, excitement, talent, childhood, knowledge. ये वो सारी चीज़ें हैं जिनको हम सिर्फ और सिर्फ एक्सपीरियंस कर सकते हैं, फील कर सकते हैं. वी कॉन्ट सी और टच दीज थिंग्स. ओके, सो दीज आर द एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन्स. सो हेयर आर सम एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन्स. So abstract nouns are basically the qualities, characteristics, emotions and states of mind, concepts and ideas or events and processes. Okay, so ye koi bhi quality ho sakti hai, hamari koi state of mind, koi emotion, koi feeling, koi concept, koi event ho sakta hai abstract nouns. Okay, like qualities like beauty, kindness, wisdom. Emotions are like love, happiness, anger. Concepts like justice, freedom, truth. Events and processes are like progress, Friday, Diwali. So these are the abstract nouns that we just can experience and feel. Okay, we can't sense these things, like we can't see these things, we can't touch it, we can't hear it, we can't smell. Okay, so we just can experience and feel. These are the abstract nouns. Now for better understanding, let's compare both the concrete and abstract nouns. So here you can see these are concrete nouns and these are abstract nouns. So concrete nouns are like apple that we can see, we can touch, we can smell, we can taste. Okay, then tree we can see and touch, then book. Okay, these are concrete nouns. Then abstract nouns are like love, peace and idea that we only can experience or feel. Okay ji, so I hope it's clear to you. Now here an activity is given. This is also given in your book, page number 8. And let's discuss. Read the sentences below and underline the concrete nouns and encircle the abstract nouns. So हमने क्या करना है, underline करना है concrete nouns को and circle करना है abstract nouns को. First one is, I felt pain when the surgeon put stitches on my arm. तो यहाँ पर जो word pain है ये क्या है, abstract noun, because we just can feel and experience the pain, we can't see, we can't touch the pain. Okay, then surgeon and stitches and arm, these are the concrete nouns. The next we have is, second, I fell in love with that little puppy. Love is abstract noun and puppy is concrete noun. Okay, then next is, after lunch, Seema went to the market. Lunch is abstract noun and market is concrete noun. Then fourth one is, my mom will pick me up from school every week. Here, mom is concrete noun, school is concrete noun, week is abstract noun. Okay. Then fifth is, the kitten jumped upon the table and ate the cake. The kitten and table, these are the concrete nouns. Cake is also concrete noun. Okay. The next is sixth, Sania's childhood was painful. Childhood and painful, both are the abstract nouns. Then I have full trust in my mind. Trust is abstract noun. In my maid, sorry. Maid is concrete noun. Then eighth is, she is planting flowers in the garden. Flowers and garden, both are the concrete nouns. Then that girl is very beautiful. So girl kya hai, concrete noun. Then a dog is a loyal animal. Dog and animal, both are the concrete nouns. So यहाँ पे आपने confused नहीं होना, आपने एक चीज़ का ध्यान रखना कि जो beautiful है word and loyal है, these are adjectives, these are not nouns. Okay, so this is all about our concrete and abstract nouns. I hope it's clear to all of you. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.